In today's highly collaborative environment, the ability to share relevant data with multiple stakeholders across multiple applications is one of the most significant challenges faced by our industry. Data exchanges were developed to help solve these challenges. A data exchange acts as a neutral, secure container for granular Revit data that can be shared with many downstream apps, opening the door to streamline automation workflows. Revit 2023 allows you to create data exchanges by first publishing a Revit file along with a set of 3D views to Autodesk Docs. The data contained within each published 3D view can be tailored to the information needs of any specific discipline or trade. From here, you can create an exchange by selecting a published view and sharing it with a stakeholder in a neutral format that can be plugged into an Autodesk or third-party application. The data exchange is automatically updated when the source file is republished. Using Revit and Inventor, you can use data exchanges to enable a seamless design to manufacturing workflow. A view published from Revit to Autodesk Docs can be shared as a data exchange in a dedicated folder. Collaborators working in Inventor can preview the exchange, review its data properties, and load it into an Inventor assembly. The exchange is used as a reference for a more detailed fabrication model in Inventor. When the Revit model is republished, the data exchange associated with the view is updated. These changes can be pulled into Inventor to ensure the design remains coordinated. You can also use data exchanges to build a connection between Revit and Microsoft Power Automate. In Autodesk Docs, enable the connector for Power Automate to read all the Revit property data, set update triggers, and construct automated workflows that integrate data from the exchange with other third-party apps. For example, you can automatically generate a bill of materials in Excel or send out a report to business executives using Power BI. These examples illustrate the power of automation enabled by data exchanges. Still, we are just starting to unveil their potential for other tasks, such as construction quantity takeoffs, cost estimation, updating of external databases, and business intelligence workflows driven by model data. Automate your information sharing processes and drive new workflows for product collaboration using data exchanges with Revit 2023.